The cause of revolution is 360 degrees. Understand the cycle that never ends. Understand the beginning to be the end, and nothing is in between but space and time that I make or you make to relate or not to relate to the world outside my mind, your mind. Speak not of revolution until you are willing to eat rats to survive. When the revolution comes, when the revolution comes, when the revolution comes, guns and rifles will be taking the place of poems and essays. Black cultural centers will be forts supplying the revolutionaries with food and arms when the revolution comes. When the revolution comes, white death will fall off the walls of museums and churches, breaking the line that enslaved our mothers. When the revolution comes, when the revolution comes, Jesus Christ is going to be standing on the corner of Lenox Avenue and 125th Street, trying to catch the first gypsy cab out of Harlem. When the revolution comes, when the revolution comes, Jew merchants will give away matzo balls and gefilte fish to anyone they see with an afro. Frank Schiffman will give away the Apollo to the first person he sees wearing a blue dashiki. When the revolution comes, when the revolution comes, afros gonna be trying to straighten their heads, and straighten heads gonna be trying to wear afros. When
super good, but in- Englewood, purple rain falling down on a print. Super. Good. Super. Good. Super. Good.
Super. Good.
Mic check, 1, 2, we live? Is we live? We live? Okay. Let me check this mic right here. Mic check, 1, 2, what's happening? What up, what up? Let me see. Is X in the building? Where my motherfucking dog at? Where my dog at? There you go.
Yeah, X is in the motherfucking building, baby. X is in the motherfucking... It's a whole different type of battle, but you know what I mean?
Hey, it is what it is, though. Yeah, this is the shit we was built on, right?
Exactly, exactly.
This is what we come from the grass up, right?
There you go.
Come on, my niggas. All dogs around the world unite. This is some real G shit going down right now.
So we just standing up the whole joint and just...
No, we could do whatever we want to do. You can sit down, you can chill, you can stand up, you know, make yourself at home, you know. Matter of fact, what I'm going to do, I'm going to give me a little something to eat because I've been drinking on this drink. Let me get some of these motherfucking chicken strips. You want some strips, nigga? You good?
No, I'm good. I'm going to grab a couple Kool-Aid right here. Scared to pass it to a nigga. Ain't this some shit? Ain't this some shit? Been pressing me all day, all day, all day. Now she's scared to pass a nigga. It was cool.
Shout out to my nigga Todd. Okay. Raising Cane's in the house. Them motherfuckers is good too. Anybody else want some? Before I get personal? Shit.
I got now ladies. I'm good.
Now ladies?
Yeah.
Let me get one.
Bam.
My nigga.
Yeah.
Old school shit.
Yeah, I got my now ladies. We gonna flip a coin? What's going on? How we do this?
You know what? This is what we gonna do. Mm-hmm. Since we at my house,
mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go first in the first round.
It's only right.
And you go first in the second round.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So we level out the playing field.
There we go.
So first things first, to start this thing off, I think it's official. If you start us off with a prayer so we can make sure the right spirit is in the building.
Father, please walk with us through the bad times as well as the good. May we be heard and understood from the suburbs to the hood. May you judge us by our hearts and not by our mistakes and see that we get our breakthrough, however long it takes. May you fill that void in our souls that will lay our fears to rest. For there's no way we can live for Jesus when we're living in the flesh. So I pray that you allow our spirits to be born, grow strong, move on, know right from wrong. 1 John chapter 2, verse 15. Do not love the world or anything in the world. And we know what that means, but listen. We know the distance we need to be away from fire to keep it missing. That doesn't mean we'll listen. Lord, you take care of fools and babies. Teach women to honor their men and men respect their ladies. But lately, so many of us have gone astray, doing wrong for so long that we've forgotten the way. Please bring us back home, instill in us the word which is our backbone. We're just children that act grown. There is so much that we're entitled to, yet we receive so little. Because in this time of spiritual warfare, we're comfortable in the middle. So I pray that you open our eyes. Give us the anointing to recognize the devil and his lies. If we keep our actions wise, our prayers sincere, our head to the sky, you will diminish our fears. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen.
Amen. Amen. That's what I'm talking about. Let me put this blunt down. Hello.
Yeah.
That was heavy. Anybody out there ready for this thing to get cracking? Talk to me now. Okay, so I'm going to go first. What I'm going to do, I'm going to go back to the first time, to the first time they heard me, the first time they seen me. BC, give me that shit.
Jesus, hold them.
Like we always do about this time.
Cause it's 187 on the motherfucking car.
Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac, lunatic, calling Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust fuck piece. And the motherfucking punk police. You already know I give a fuck about a cop. So why in the fuck would you think that it would stop? Plot, yeah, that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre,
what up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling. Tonight's the night like Betty Wright and I'm chilling. Killing, feeling, no remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they gonna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me. And make my pockets big. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the gauge, your Uzi, get my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck them. If we stick them, then we suck them. So fuck them. Yeah. Cause it's 187 on the motherfucking car. Cause it's 187 on the motherfucking car.
Okay, okay, okay. When I speak, I'm understood. My decision is wood. I see what I'm able to see because my vision is good. It's like I see through the eyes of a wise old man. So I chill, knowing I can kill this guy's whole fam. Sometimes it's better to be thought dumb and remain silent than to open your mouth and remove all doubt because it became violent. See, I'm going to give it to you straight so you don't ask anymore. You don't really want what you were asking before. It's a war. Nigga, when it's on, it's on. Doing wrong till I'm gone. And I ain't got long, but while I'm here, your nigga's going to burn. Peep how I finish money and y'all niggas gonna learn. All fucking week you been talking about that drive-by. And ain't did nothing but drive-by. Uh-oh. What happened right now?
That's how you feel,
since,
huh?
Since we start out with, you know, the first time joints, let's get it. Yeah. You know what this is?
I must.
Come on.
But I want to.
Come on.
One, two, one, two, come through, run through, run through. Oh, you don't know what the gun do. Some do, don't they know? Real quiet. If you think you wanna try, fuck around and start a ride. Niggas gon' buy, regardless, because I'm the hardest rap artist and I'm a star. This shit up for real. Get up and feel my words. I make curves, spit up the script. Ew, it's all I've been hearing lately. Niggas hate me when they duct tape me and make me put their brains on the wall when I brawl.
Sometimes motherfuckers forget who you is. So sometimes you must remind them on who you are. So just in case y'all forgot my name and who I am in my game, Battle Cat, remind them. From the depths of the sea, back to the block, Snoop Doggy Dog, Funky and Blood, but the Doc went slow up on that ass, but it's still the same. Long Beach is the spot where I serve my cane. Follow me, but don't lose your grip. Contrast age, it gets here for me to fuck up shit. And I ain't holding nothing back. And motherfucker, I got 5 on the 20 sack. It's like that, and as a matter of fact, because I never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
So keep out the manuscript. You see that it's a must be rock.
What's my motherfucking name? It's the bounds of the wild, creeping and crawling. Yiggy, yes, y'all is Snoop Doggy Dog in the motherfucking house like every day. Dropping shit with my nigga Mr. Dr. Dre. And like I said, niggas can't fuck with this. And niggas can't fuck with that. Shit better drop, cause you know it don't stop. It's the 187 on the motherfucking clock. Tick tock, now with a clock, just some nuts in the cock. Robbing motherfuckers and I kill them blood clocks. And I step through the fog and I creep through the small. Cause I'm Snoop Doggy, 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 motherfucking dog, y'all. Come on, y'all. Wow, 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 we be out.
Okay, okay, okay. I hear you, Big Snoop.
Yes, sir. Saying?
Let niggas know what your motherfucking name is. But now it's my turn to let niggas know what my motherfucking name is. Whenever you're ready. Come on, come on, come on, come on. What we doing? What we doing, baby? Yeah. Okay. The fucking shit I be talking about.
Turn that shit up, nigga.
You think it's a game? You think it's a fucking game? Come on. What I really want, what I really want, DMX, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, fuck, hey yo, what's my name, DMX, and I be the best, you see the rest, they looking like they need a rest, one more time, I'ma spit at you some shit that's gonna get at you and be fucking with your mind,
stop talking shit,
cause you out there running your mouth and really don't know who you fucking with. Here we go again. How many times do I have to tell you rap niggas? I have no friends. Come on, still acting up. Running around here like some brand new pussy. It's about to get fucked. The game don't stop. I'm still getting down for whatever, whenever. That's why my shit is hot. Can't keep it real. Now, some of us do, but most of us don't. That's just how a nigga feel. I shed blood for my people that'll keep you looking see-through. If ever you try to creep through. Cause if you want it, we got it. Come and get it, nigga. We win it. Or you
nigga, I thought you was gonna at least go into the second verse. That's my shit. You didn't hear me on the ad-libs, nigga?
Right.
Damn, nigga, come on. It's gonna be like that tonight. Some of that shit you gonna kick, nigga, I'm gonna get right in there with you because that shit feel exactly like it's supposed to feel.
Exactly.
That's that dog right talk.
Exactly.
That's that shit right there. Ugh. I need to pour me a drink real quick before I do my next motherfucking record.
Yeah. There you go. That wouldn't have had a chance to be gin and juice, would it?
a little gin, not a lot.
I ain't mad at you, man.
Oh, that's that indigo gin, too. That shit's strong. Okay, give me something to mix with that. Yeah. All right. Shout out to the people at the house watching this. Yeah. I want you to get up and get your groove on right now. Ride with me.
With so much drama in the LBC, it's kinda hard being still tangled up with G, but I somehow, some way, keep coming up with funky ass shit like every single day. May I kick a little something for the G's and make a few wins as I breeze through. 2 in the morning and I'm already still jumping cause my mama ain't home. I got visions in the living room getting it on and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So what you wanna do? Shit, I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys think too. So turn off the lights and close the door. But for what?
We don't let them hold.
Yeah, so we gon' smoke an ounce at it. G's up, hold down, why you motherfuckers bounce at it? Laid back.
Me and my nigga just rolling down the street. We
talking in love, sipping on gin and juice. Laid back. Now that I got me some Jacob's gin, everybody got their cups but they ain't chipped in. Now this type of shit happens all the time. You gotta get yours, nigga, I gotta get mine. Everything is fine when you listen to the D.O. chick. I got the cultivating music that be captivating me. Who listens to the words that I speak as I take me a drink to the middle of the street and get the maggot to this bitch named Sadie. She used to be the homeboy's lady. Now it was 80 degrees when I told that bitch, please raise the puppies and you tease, cause you get none of these at ease. As I mob with the dog pound, feel the breeze. Say, you know what I'm saying? Laid back, with my mind on my money, get my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, smoking in love, sipping on gin and juice.
Laid back, with my mind on my money, get my money on my mind.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, something to drink on.
Yo, shout out to all my peoples in YO, home of the brave, baby. You know what I'm saying? Old nigga that's riding with me out here in Cali. I got a question for you. Where's my dogs at?
Yeah. Over here.
I'm right here, dog.
Come on.
Over here.
Where my dogs at?
We right here, dog.
Where my dogs at?
Right here,
what must I go through to show you shit is real? And I ain't really never gave a fuck how niggas feel. Rob and I steal, and cause I want to, cause I have to. And don't make me show you with the Mac. If you don't know by now, then you slipping. I'm on some bullshit that's got me jacking niggas slipping. Let my man and them say pretty, but I'ma say shitty. Pretty, it's all for the money.
Is you with me?
Get the bitches and I'll commit the crime. When it's on me, transform it, optimist prime. I'll form the head and roll out, let's make it happen. We ain't gon' get it with this, we'll take it capping. Bustin' off, dustin' off, the sharpest nigga. It's money with the biggest profit, it's off this nigga. I'm an off this nigga, never made a sound. Breathe too fucking hard and you get it bust down. Yeah. That niggas wanna be killers,
get at me, dawg.
That niggas wanna fill us,
get at me, dawg.
That niggas want the rail,
get at me, dawg.
With the dirt. Y'all niggas wanna be killers?
Get at me, dawg.
Y'all niggas wanna fill us?
Get at me, dawg.
Y'all niggas want the real?
Get at me, dawg.
What the deal? Yeah.
I like that record. I'm gonna ask you a question about that record because I heard something about that song. I heard that. Tell me about that song. How was that song created?
Well, the song was created. So it's the beat. I heard the beat. It's getting crazy. But a lot of people don't know this. Actually, nobody knows this except one person. The get at me phrase, I got that from you.
Tell me how.
Well, you remember you came to New York.
Javar Square.
Right. But y'all came by the studio afterwards. You know what I'm saying?
Sir.
But we saw you in the club. And I was like, yo, what up? You're like, yo, get at me, dog. I was like, that's some slick shit right there. You know what I'm saying? And I just, I made it my own. I'm like, yeah, that's hot.
Go.
Yeah. So, man, thank you for that.
Man, shout out to George Clinton. Shout out to George Clinton, the biggest dog of them all.
Real nigga shit.
Nigga, come on, nigga. Javarga Square, nigga. Y'all love me and I love y'all. I wanted to do that so bad to go to New York and, like, rock for New York at that time in my career to where, because New York has always been the mecca of rap to us on the West Coast. You got to know that. So anytime we could get on stage to perform, we always, treasured that moment, and we made sure that it was a precious moment. So that was something special because that was something that me and my homies did on our own, and we got that real love.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful thing, man. So what I'm going to do right here, I'm going to play some, shit. I'm going to play some gangster shit, cuz that's all I know. Give me some gangster shit.
Yeah. Hell yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, doggy dogs in the motherfucking house. Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, death rows in the motherfucking house. Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, the sounds of a dog brings me to another day. Play with my bone, with your Timmy. It looks like you're good for making jokes about your Jimmy. Well, here's a Jimmy joke about your mama that you might not like. I heard she was a Frisco dyke, but fuck your mama, I'm talking about you and me. Toe to toe, Kim M-U-T, your bark was loud, but your bite wasn't vicious. And the rhymes you was kicking were quite bootylicious. You get with Doggy Dog, oh, is he crazy? With your mama and your daddy hollering. So what that lets you know? That if you fuck with Drake, nigga, you're fucking with Death Row. And I ain't even swanging them things. I'm hollering 187 with my dick in your mouth.
Yo, that's one thing I love about you, Snoop. We can always count on you to kick some gangster shit. You know what, what I'm about to do,
talk to
shout out to my nigga Sher King. What I'm about to do is kick some X shit.
Give
let's get
some.
It.
Oh!
Dog nigga!
Oh!
Dog nigga!
What?
Really want a drama? I'd have been pulled out the armor. Word to my mama. Hit your niggas with something that you ain't never felt. Hit your niggas with front and you caught up in that hell. If I thought that half the shit that bitches said was true, I'd be spitting lead at you and your crew. But if you know a bitch, you don't listen to that bitch. You don't argue with that bitch. All you do is fuck that bitch. If I listen to all the state niggas that's running their mouth, I wouldn't be in the crib. I'd be loading up to run your house. But you can't fuck with cowards. Get the coward and be a coward. Niggas around my way tell me how to feel about me. I guess I really wouldn't be deep. But I'm the best that ever did it. The best at it because I live it. How many niggas eat it and shit it? That's when it come and get it.
Now it's a party.
It's a motherfucking party up in here. Let me look and see when this motherfucker. I got my niggas in the back smoking and shit. Okay. We got a VIP section in this motherfucker. A bunch of celebrities and snuck in, man. Oh, boy. What a deal. You know what it is. Okay. I can't give all you niggas a shout out, but I'm going to give some of y'all a shout out. Yeah, shout out to you, you, and you too. Yep. How about it? Since we partying and shit, right? We gonna keep the party rolling. Like, let's keep the party going, Bat, okay?
Ain't nothing but against the party.
You think you better recognize.
Oh, shit. You done fucked up now.
You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time.
Y'all niggas about to feel this.
Break out the champagne glasses and all the
motherfucking condoms.
West Coast, stand up. Where you at?
I paint a perfect picture, bomber hoochies with precision. My intentions took you richer with that and double OP. Dog, my fucking homie, you the cold ass nigga on the mall.
Showing up, I keep my hand on my gun, cause they got me on the run. Now I'm back in the cold room, waiting on the outcome. Free Tupac is all that's on a nigga's mind. But at the same time, his teammate trying to take mine. So I'm gonna get smart and get defensive and shit. And put together Million March for some gangster shit.
So now they got a place, two multi-millionaire motherfuckers catching cases. Bitches get ready for the throwdown, the shit's about to go down. Me and Snoop about to clown. I'm vicious on these school pitches. You might be deep in this game, but you got the rules missing. Niggas be acting like you savage, they all forget the cabbage. I got nothing but love for my niggas, live a life.
I got a pit in
name Petey, she Niggerino. I got a house out in the hills right next to Chino. And I think I got a black BMO. But my dream is to own a flying casino like Bugsy Siegel and do it all illegal and get scooped up by my little homie in the Regal. It feels good to get baby bubba. You see, this is for the G's and the keys, motherfucker.
Now follow as we ride.
Motherfuck the rest, two of the best from the west side.
And I can make you famous. Niggas been dying for years, so how can they blame us? I live in fear of a felony. I never stop felonies. Motherfucking G's. So if you got it, better flaunt it. Another warning. Two of America's most wanted.
Gangsta party, nigga.
Let's get it, baby.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Come on.
I've been eating long enough now. Stop being greedy. Just keep it real, partner. Give to the need. Ribs is touching. So don't make me wait. Fuck around and I'm gonna bite you. Snatch the plate. I can flip that flow. I can stick that hoe. I can get that dough. You throw him with that joke. Ain't a thing about this shit I can't do. I haven't seen. But when it gets dark, it's like a nigga's having dreams.
The more nightmares, the life days disturb me. Got me like everybody wants to hurt. What? Paranoid. So I strike out at never. Speak to me, it's gon' get it, but never will I, kill I, think death is wrong. So I'ma keep holding on to what's left is gone. You can put that on, my nigga Bull. These other rap cats will give a nigga rules. But if it's cost for me to force my way in the door, headhunting motherfuckers, so stay on the floor. Four is what I get sick with. Four more, now all this is liquid. I've been eating long enough now, stop being greedy. Just keep it real, partner, give to the need. Ribs is touching, so don't make me wait. Fuck around and I'ma bite you, snatch. I've been eating long enough now, stop being greedy. Just keep it real, partner, give to the knee. Ribs is touching, so don't make me wait. Fuck around and I'm gon' bite you, snatch the plate.
I thank the Lord every day that I'm blessed with the gift. I'm the best, so unless you wanna mess with the stiff.
Mic check, 1, 2. My mic didn't die. Yo, okay, we turned my shit down. I seen Puffy in the party. Puff, we got this Ciroc in this motherfucker, cuz. The Blue Dot. Where my motherfucking Crips and Bloods at? We got some C's and B's in this motherfucker. Give me some C's and B's in this motherfucker one time. You know what I'm saying? Give me some C's and B's in this motherfucker. Yeah, cuz. Yeah, shout out to all my SA homeboys, too. Shout out to my Latinos. You know what I'm talking about? We ain't fucking around right now, but, yeah. What you say? Somebody said, we have a battle. You better motherfucking know it. What you thought was going to happen, nigga? It's two dogs in one motherfucking cage. It's only one ball of dog food. What's happening? Quit playing. Hey, Cat, give me some more shit.
Yo! Fuck! Yo!
What the fuck are they yelling? Shout out to my No Limit niggas. Yeah! Yeah!
What niggas? Dog, you with him? Fuck him. Let's get him. Do him. I did him. We getting nutty in this motherfucker. I got my buddy in this motherfucker. Leave a nigga bloody in this motherfucker. We in the cutty, motherfucker. You done too much. You got it coming, motherfucker. Some of these niggas is bitches too. And some of these niggas look just like you. Well, where I'm from, we like to ride on fools. We do it from the shoulders, I do it from the tools. I do my dirt off on my lonely. See murder and magic, hell yeah, they're my motherfucking homies. So when the shit get thick and foggy, and niggas wanna act like they wanna get with Snoop Doggy, let me let you niggas know. Hey nigga, fuck what you going through and fuck what you stand for. Fuck your mother niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. Fuck your mother niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. Fuck your mother niggas, I ride for my niggas, I die for my niggas. Fuck your mother niggas. Free C murder, nigga.
Yeah, for real. For real. Free C murder. Where we at, baby?
Turn the lights on, we down.
Ooh.
What?
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
Ooh. I had to.
No, you did.
I had to.
No, you didn't.
Come on. Yeah. Lately.
You didn't pull that out your hat like that.
Oh, yeah.
That nigga pulled that out. Damn. Shit. You gonna make me go in my,
Don't do it.
You gonna make me, let me pull it, go in this bag right here. Pull that bag out, Cat.
Oh, hit me. When I met you last night, baby. Before you opened up your gap.
Nate, no.
I had respect for your life. lady.
I need y'all singing this shit at the house. Come on.
But now I take it all back.
I hear you, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Cause you gave me all your pussy. And you even licked my balls.
So nasty.
Leave your number on the cabinet.
Hey.
And I promise, baby, I'll give you a call. Next time I'm feeling kind of horny, you can come on over and I'll break you off.
Oh, yeah.
And if you can't fuck that day, baby, just stay back and open your mouth.
You know why?
Who's back in the motherfucking house with a fat dick for your motherfucking mouth? Hoes recognize, niggas do too. Cause when bitches get scandalous and full of voodoo, what you gon' do?
You really don't know. So I'd advise you not to trust that hoe. Silly of me to fall in love with a bitch, knowing damn well I'm too caught up with my grip. Now with the sun rotates and my game grows bigger, how many bitches wanna fuck this nigga named Snoop? Doggy, I'm all the above. I'm too swift on my toes to get caught up with you hoes. But see, it ain't no fun. That's if my niggas can't get a taste of it. Cause you know I don't love it. Nate Dogg, rest in peace.
Yeah, let me echo that. Nate Dogg, rest in peace. Aaliyah.
They ain't never had a versus like this.
Never. And it won't be one after this.
You understand me? I've been watching them, too. They've been some great verses. There's been some ones that have been like one,
they're
two,
right.
Two, but
right. There was a couple that was like you know, official. But for the most part, it's all right.
Yeah, this shit right here is official like a referee with a wrestler. You know what I'm talking about? Like, for real nail. You know what I'm talking about? Damn. You got me going in all kind of bags right now, X. You know what I'm saying?
You going in bags, I'm starting to go in niggas' pockets.
we gotta
get this shit from somewhere. Hey, we gotta get this shit from somewhere, goddammit.
That's why we fucking love you. It's one song, nigga, when you say something about she was with the bitch, then the next minute she was in her purse, nigga. We love
it. Right.
You hear me?
Right.
You hear me? We fucks with that, man.
But yo, you couldn't possibly know this, but man, you know, your first run that y'all had with, you know, with Dre and all that, and the shit, yo, niggas was out of town.
Right.
I mean, but we was knocking that music. It was like, yes, this
right.
shit is hard.
Right.
And you just showed us a different side of music. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, we thought we was the shit. New York, like, yeah, if they from New York, fuck it.
Right.
And he's brought it to the table.
But see, that's a beautiful thing to be able to open your mind up and let other motherfuckers come in with an influence that's good, because it all originated from one spot, so it's going to come back home again.
I wanted to sing my favorite verse, but you ain't seen the song yet, so I don't want to jump out the window, you know what I'm saying?
No, nigga, because don't trip. I got something of yours I'm doing, too. I may move you out the way and just take the whole motherfucking song, nigga. I'm just feeling doggish tonight.
Right.
You hear me?
Right.
Yeah,
right.
You got to hear me, eh? This is love right here, baby. This ain't nothing but some motherfucking love. Yeah. Some hip-hop rap niggas that really do this shit. And we respect our craft, and we know what this shit is about. This is hip-hop. This is the way this shit was supposed to be done. Where
exactly.
niggas can have a battle and go home and live and talk about
exactly.
it.
Exactly.
You hear me? It ain't personal. It's business. Hey, Battle Cat, I think I want some, give me some of that Snoop Dogg bag when I was on No Limit. Some more of that No Limit shit.
Yeah. All I wanna be was a G. Ha! My whole life, nigga, please. Ha! Breaking off these motherfucking keys. Ha! Let's get these motherfucking keys high. Nigga, you don't wanna fuck with this.
Oh no, big Snoop Dogg, back up in the adhesive, baby. You jocking my style, you so crazy. Dre say, ain't no limit to this. As long as we drop gangster shit. Now look here, bitch, you fine and I dig your style. Come fuck with a nigga, do it, doggy style. I'll be gentle, sentimental. Shit, we fucked in the rental, Lincoln, Continental. Coast to coast, LA to Chicago.
Yeah, nigga,
I get the pussy everywhere that I go. Ask the bitches and your hookers, they know. I get the pussy everywhere that I go. Ask the bitches and your hookers, they know. Bitch, please.
Get down on your motherfucking knees. For this money, grind the clothes and weed. You fucking with some real OGs.
Come on.
Bitch, please.
Bitch, please. Get down on your motherfucking knees. Get the motherfucking cheese. Yeah, you're fucking with some real OG. You dick tease. Bitch, please.
Now what you need to do is hand my coat and roll me some dough.
So let he, you let niggas have it out here, man.
Come on, Ash, this me and you, cuz. You know okay, what we okay, do. So.
Fuck it.
Come on, nigga.
I feel like they're ready to get it.
Give it to me.
Give it to him. Yeah.
You gonna give it to me now?
Yeah.
I thought you was gonna hold this one back. You gonna give me this now?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. New York, no, y'all better turn up it. Right now. Where the
this
fuck y'all
shit
at?
Is
turn
is
up.
Mine. It is not a fucking game.
Fuck what you heard. It's what you hear and listen. It's what you hear and listen. It's what you hear and listen. It's what you hear and listen.
What?
X gon' give it to you. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock. Open up the door and spread with the non-stop pop out from stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make a motherfucker wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfuckers never wanted nothing but your lips saved. Bitch, and that's on the light day I'm getting down. Like a nigga said, freeze. But won't be the one ending up on his knees. Bitch, please. If the only thing you cats did was came out to play, stay out my way, motherfucker.
Then we gonna rock, then we gonna fold, then we let it pop.
X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya.
First we gonna
rock,
then we gonna
fall,
then we let it
pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya.
Never.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like this.
I love that shit, nigga. You could, and let me tell you how much I love this shit, nigga. Swiss can tell you, nigga. I told him, nigga, that motherfucker better be on the list. Am I lying, nigga? Am I lying, nigga? Yeah, nigga, because I know, nigga. I know this nigga shit, nigga. We rock thousands of motherfuckers on stage, and I see how they react to that shit. That's a monster jam. And then on some other shit, my homegirl, right? My homegirl, she know me and you getting down this week, so she sent me a video. She riding in the car, and she playing X gonna give it to you. She looking at the camera at me like, nigga, X gonna give it to you. I'm like, oh, X gonna give it to me? That's how you feel? You understand me? That's a beautiful thing, man. That motherfucker feel good to you, so it must be good for you.
There you go.
I'm sort of lit right now. I don't know why.
Shout out to all my baby mothers.
All of them?
All of them. Dog love, baby. Dog love. Dog love. Dog love.
Yes, dog Lord. Love. Yes, Lord. Man, please. So look, what I'm going to do right here, look. I'm going to play a skit before I play my next shit, right? Okay. But see, this skit, the reason why I want to play it is because it was a little boy on the skit, right? He was 6 years old, and we wanted him on the album, but we couldn't really put him on the Doggy Style album because Doggy Style album was kind of like violent and cussing and all that shit. So Dre found a way to insert him in on the skit. Now, this six-year-old kid ended up becoming a big-ass rap star after that. Bow Wow, Lil Bow Wow. So this skit right here is featuring Bow Wow. He doing all the voices on the skit, and it's right before this song that I freestyle. Let's go.
Good morning, boys and girls. I'm your substitute teacher. My name is Mr. Butworth. The topic for today is what you would like to be when you grow up. You, over there in the jean shirt, what you want to be when you grow up?
I would like to be a police officer.
All right, that's a pretty good profession. You over there in that black shirt, what you want to be when you grow up?
I would like to be a fireman.
All right, that's a pretty good profession too. Hey, you in the back with those French braids, what's your name?
My name is Snoop.
All right, Snoop, what you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a motherfucking hustler. You better ask somebody.
Shout out to my nigga Bow Wiggles. Yes, sir. All the G's and the hustlers, where you at? You getting that money, this for you.
This is for the G's and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, not back to the G's. This is for the G's and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, not back to the G's.
Freeze. Headings.
Now let me drop some more with them kids. It's 199 Trey, so let me just play. It's Snoop Dogg, I'm on the mic, I'm back with Dr. Dre. But this time I'm gonna get your ass for the touch to leave motherfuckers in the days fucked up. So sit back, relax, no jacks get smacked. It's Snoop Doggy Dogg, I'm at the top of the stack. I don't clap for a second, and I'm still checking. The dopest motherfucker that you're hearing on the record is me. You see, S-N-O-O-P, D-O-double-G-Y, the Eagle double G. I'm fly as a falcon, soaring through the sky. And I'm high till I desire. So check it, I get busy, I make your head dizzy. I blow up your mouth like I was Dizzy Gillespie. I'm crazy, you can't faze me. I'm the S, so yes, I'm fresh, I don't fuck with the stress. I'm all about the chronic, bionic, you see. Every single day I'm chilling with the Digo double G's. The P-O-U-E-D, that's my clique, my crew. You fuck with us, we got to fuck you up. I thought you knew, yet still, you only get ill, but now it's time to peel. You say chill and feel the motherfucking realism. Snoop Doggy Dogg is on the mic, I'm hitting hard as steel. Nigga,
this is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers.
This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's.
This is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers.
This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's. How many hoes in your motherfucking group wanna take a ride in my 7-8 coupe? Deal, chill as I take you on a ride. Well, them niggas ride and slide, you know about the East Side.
Okay, okay. Shout out to my nigga Q. Rest in peace, baby. Let's get it.
Another one of those. This is for my nigga.
You know what it is, baby.
Down to earth, joy and peace, baby.
You know how we roll.
There's so many that don't know.
Yeah.
This goes out to my nigga
Let's
Q.
Let's get to the bottom of it.
Rest in peace, baby.
Let's get to the bottom of this, baby.
You still here, baby.
What they don't know is the bullshit, the drama, the guns, the armor, the city, the farmer, the babies, the mama, the projects, the drugs, the children, the thugs, the tears, the hugs, the love, the slugs, the funerals, the wakes, the churches, the coffins, the heartbroken lovers. It happens so often. The problems, the things we use to solve them. Yonkers, the Bronx, Brooklyn, Harlem, the hurt, the pain, the dirt, the rain, the jerk, the fame, the work, the game, the friends, the foes, the bins, the hoes, the studios, the shows, comes and it goes, the jealousy, the envy, the phony, the friendly, the one that gave him the slugs, the one that put him in me, the snakes, the grass, too long to see, the lawnmower sitting right next to the tree.
Nigga, that shit right there.
They don't know.
I keep catching the gangster Holy Ghost, so. If you ever been to church, you know you catch the Holy Ghost, but right now we catching the gangster Holy Ghost, so. That shit, yes, I got to get up.
The spirit is there. Spirit
I mean, shit, I mean, it feel good to me, so it must be good for me, right?
Exactly.
Shit. I ain't playing no games. How y'all feel tonight? Everybody out there feeling good? We drinking, we smoking. You hear
I'm
me?
I'm drinking Kool-Aid.
You honey? 500 what? 500 what? 1,000? What a 500,000 look like?
500,000 kind of look like 10. All the motherfuckers ain't on the screen at the same goddamn time. Shit look the same to me.
For real, right?
That shit ain't changed.
No, talk that shit. It'll talk back. You know what I'm talking about? Talk that shit and talk right.
I got to take his word for it. He sent us 500. All right, I believe you.
I believe him, too. I don't think Swiss be making that shit up. Is you fluffing the number, Swiss? You sure you ain't fluffing them? So you ain't fluffing?
Yeah, Swiss, come on. You trying to whisper over there like niggas don't know you standing over there.
He talking in cold.
Yeah, right. Sign language and shit, niggas. We know you right there, nigga. You right there. The fuck? Yeah, you right there. But see, we hear Snoop keep saying Battle Cat. You know what I mean? But like, come on, baby, you're right there. Yeah.
For okay. Real? This your first verses you ever been to a Swiss beat? You motherfucking right. You got your Rough Rider chain on tonight, nigga. They ought to get a close-up on your ass talking about this your first battle.
Right.
You
right.
Didn't went Rough Rider out. You went pulled your old beanie out.
Right.
His
right.
Chain. Look at him. He probably got a bike outside. This nigga right here ain't fair. This is my nigga, though. Look at him. He probably got a four-wheel around back ready to go. You dig? Oh, shit. Okay, let me see. We, I should do some more rap shit, because X, I like the way you be rapping and shit. You make me go back to being an MC. So take me back to the days of when I was a real good MC. Yeah, right there. I was cool right here. Y'all remember this nigga Snoop Doggy Dogg? That nigga Snoop Doggy Dogg was hard as a motherfucker. Cuz didn't give a fuck. That nigga didn't really give a fuck about nothing. Let me tell you how he was. Hoppin', stoppin', hoppin' like a rabbit. When I take the Nina Ross, you know I got to have it. I lay back in the cut, retain myself. I'm thinking about the shit and I'm thinking well. Now how can I mix my grip? And how can I make that nigga straight slip? Set trip, got a giddy boba grip as I dip around the corner. Now I'm on another mission, wishing upon a star. Snoop Doggy Dogg with the caviar. In the back of the limo, no demo, this is the real. Breaking niggas down like Evander Holyfield. Chill, till the next episode. I make money, and I really don't love hoes. To tell you the truth, I swoop in the coop. I used to sell loot, I used to shoot hoop. But now I make hits every single day. With that nigga, the Diggy Dr. Dre. So lay back in the cut, motherfucker, before you get shot. It's 187 on a motherfucking cop. Where my G's at? Throw it up one time, put it in the air. Boy, it's getting hot. Yes, indeed it is. Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'm about as crazy as Biz. Marquise, Sparky, Chronic, but real quick. And let me get into some fly gangster shit. Yeah, I lay back, stay back in the cut. Niggas try to play the D.O.G. like a mutt. I got a little method, don't try to see Snoop.
Let's get it on.
Let's get it on.
We don't give a what, what. We don't give a what, what.
Get it on the floor. Get it on the floor. What? Get it on the floor. Get it on the floor.
What?
You don't wanna party when your ass gotta go.
What?
You don't wanna party when your ass gotta
now
go.
Now we can rise.
Dance on the floor.
Bounce.
Dance on the floor.
Freak.
Dance on the floor.
Let's get it on. Once again, it's the darker nigga, hit a sparker nigga, bring a partner nigga. Hit the dog is bigger, under stress, doing less, you wanna get blessed to the chest, and stars from the split from west, best. All the purple put a hurt on a nigga, dump six motherfucker feet of dirt on a nigga, my hands stay dirty, cause I play dirty to my way. You don't know, fucking find out the hard way. A nigga job is never done, ahead of my business I come, and it's never been a one-on-one, there hasn't been a problem, I dissolve them like salt, like it up, like a fall whenever, break his heart, and it's my fault, I keep niggas on point, ducking down, niggas like you, need to get bust, you fucking tell, I extort to support my peeps, and hold down the fort, never get caught, if I creep,
get on the floor, get it on the floor,
what?
That was for all my cute dogs, man.
You know what?
We'll be on the second half?
One night. You think you was there, Swiss? It was in Maryland. Recording on the first album. I wrote three songs in a matter of a couple hours. I wrote Fuckin' with D, Let Me Fly, and Anthem. That Fuckin' with D shit is to this day. Still one of the hardest joints. You slid it back in there too. You slid it back. I'll talk to you about it. We'll talk later. Yeah. I'm not the announcer here. Make this announcement. Say this. You do it. Fuck out of here. Tell them this. No, I ain't telling them shit. Let's get it.
Let's go.
What's on y'all niggas' minds? Fucking with me. I know somebody that told you about fucking with D. Stuck in a tree is what you will be. Like a cat
I'm a dog at the bottom, look it up.
Now what's that?
You're worse than dead, cause I take it right there. You got niggas coming, where they at? Right where? I'll make them like dead, floating away. Wouldn't tell me what he was thinking, so I opened the way. Left him broken away, you know he hurt before he died. And you wonder if you lost a shirt before he died. Only two knew the answer and one of us is dead. So anyone who seeks the truth can get it straight to the head. Then you and him can discuss what I did. Yeah, it was wrong, dog, but I said it. I'm okay one day, just not right now. You hear my song in the street, I'm kinda hot right now. Come on.
I don't give a fuck about y'all niggas, cause y'all take your number. I don't give a fuck about y'all niggas.
I don't give a fuck about
that. Yeah.
Yeah. Ain't killing nothing.
That was that robbery song right there. That was that robbery song right there.
That is a good
put
robbery song.
Put the battery in niggas back. Put the battery in niggas back. Before enduring. Enduring. Yeah.
That's beautiful. Because see, this next record I'm going to play is after the robbery because we got to lay low.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about? Give it to me.
Yeah, and it's the motherfucking thanks I get.
Hello.
I started this gangsta shit. And it's the motherfucking thanks I get.
Hello. Bang, 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 MC Tanner had you wildin' on the phone in a whole half a gallon.
That's time that I checked.
Y'all wanna hear some Nate, dawg? Come on, Nate.
Well, the nigga who be talking loud and holding his dick, talking shit, he better lay low.
Lay low.
The bitch just said I shot some shit up out of my dick. Now she sick. She better lay low.
Lay low. Lay low.
The niggas who be claiming my hood and really act for my gang, better lay low.
Lay low. Lay low.
I hope he don't be thinking I'm just talking and I won't do a thing. Really hope so.
Lay low, nobody move until I say so. Limo 10 rolling deep like the president. See, I don't go to clubs, I never chase a bitch. I'm here to bang the gangsta shit to the apocalypse. We call it stress, some of y'all call it chocolate. Return of the top dog, it ain't no stopping this. Whatever the case, I ain't trying to catch it. Lay low, low, big dope and slang records. Unseen, but well heard, do not disturb. The only reason you alive, cause I ain't sent the word. I flip faster than birds. Snoop Dogg will emerge from the smoke and go low. You shouldn't provoke. I bring the worst from the LBC. Smash motherfuckers thinking they gon' smash on me. Snoop and Dre give a fuck about what y'all say. I'm from the world's most dangerous group, N.W.A.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Right, 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 right. All right, all right. Kick some smooth shit. And while we laying low, you know what I'm saying? You might as well hit these bitches with this motherfucking question. Hey! Hey!
No!
What these bitches want from a nigga?
Somebody let me know! Hey, Willie,
what these bitches want from a nigga?
Somebody let me know!
What these bitches want from a nigga?
Somebody let me know.
Mr.
Dog, I meet bitches, the street bitches, slash, Cocoa Puff, sweet bitches, say you wanna eat bitches,
but not me.
Yeah, niggas eat off the plate all you want,
but not me.
I fucks with these hoes from a distance, the instant they start to get skills, I start to steal in they shit, then I'm out, just like a thief in the night. I sink my teeth in the bite, you thinking life, I'm thinking more like, what's up tonight? Come on, ma, you know I got a wife. And even though that pussy tight, I'm not gonna jeopardize my life. So what is it you want from a nigga? I gave you, you gave me.
Bitch,
I blazed you, you blazed me. Nothing more, nothing less. But you at my door, willing to confess that it's the best you ever test. Better than all the rest. I'm like, alright, girlfriend, hold up. I gave you what you gave me. Boof, enough.
What you want from a nigga? What you want?
Come on.
What you bitches want from a nigga?
Somebody let me know.
There was Brenda, Leticia, Linda, Felicia, Dawn, LaShawn, Inez, and Delicia, Teresa, Monica, Sharon, Nikki, Lisa, Veronica, Karen,
more,
Vicky,
more.
Cookies, I met Shorty in the ice cream parlor, Tanya, Diane, Lori, and Carla, Marina, Selena, Katrina, Sabrina, about three Kim, LaToya, and Tina, Shelly, Bridget, Kathy, Rashida, Kelly, Nicole,
and what
Angel,
about Juanita?
Stacy, Tracy, Rhonda, and Rhonda, Donna, Yolanda, Tawana, and Rhonda, from Archie to Philly, but yet still. But this is all some other shit. Now that I'm fucking with you here, but I'ma keep it real. What the fuck you want from a nigga? What the fuck you want from a nigga?
Nigga.
That was that joint.
That was that shit.
That was that one.
That was the one me and my niggas go crazy for.
That was
nigga.
That one.
He took her home and stole out of her bag.
Right.
That's the G shit right there. Going out that bag. One. Purse first, ass last.
There you go.
Lord have mercy. Woo! This shit feel good right here, man.
Yeah.
So I want to do something right now. I want to go to a different country. This record right here was inspired by a trip a nigga took to Brazil. I went to Brazil and seen some shit over there in Brazil that was different. You know what I'm saying? Like, just the whole scenery, the women. Yeah, definitely the women. The niggas like, the women, not the asses. All of that good shit. I mean, Brazil was just a different experience. And I got with my nigga Pharrell, and he was like, Snoop, you got to tap into your, you know, your sexy side. I'm like, nigga, I ain't got no sexy side, nigga. He like, nigga, you got to tap into your, you know, side where you giving women, you know, they love on a song. I'm like, you got to show me what you saying. And he had a hook on the song, and it went a little something like this.
Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Shout out to all the beautiful ladies at the house. Shout out to my lovely wife, Shantae. I know you watching, baby.
Shout out to Poobin. Love you, baby.
Yeah. Sing it. All the wives feel good. They just smiling. Yeah, yeah, they just smiling like this.
Yeah.
Smiling hard.
Hi, Boobin.
We love you, baby.
Yes, sir.
I know you're gonna lose it. This no snow shit. Come here, baby, boy. You got to get into it. Now go fool with the player with the cool wit. Yeah, yeah, you know I'm always on that cool shit. Walk to it and do it how you do it. And have a glass let me put you in the movie. Little cutie, looking like a student. Long hair with your big fat booty. Back in the days, you was a girl I went to school with. I had to take your mom and sister to cool it. The girl wanna do it, I just might do it. Hit her off with some pimp fluid. Mommy, don't worry, I won't abuse it. Every day pretending so you can watch Clueless. I laugh at these niggas when they ask who do this. Everybody knows who girl that you is. See, I just want you to know you're my favorite girl. Somebody sing this shit. Come on. See, I just want you to know you're my favorite girl. Shout out to all the ladies in the house tonight.
Yeah. Ain't but one lady in this motherfucker. Damn.
I'm talking about the virtual ones. The one that.
Okay.
The virtual ladies. You know, it's some virtual
motherfuckers. I'm like, hold on. Yeah, that's all good.
Hey, X, we're up to 1.7 million right now.
Okay. I still only see 10, but you know.
This nigga crazy as a motherfucker. He's looking at the 10 names like, that's right. All the fuck I see.
Show me 1.7 on a motherfucking screen, nigga. You want to impress me? Show me that.
Yeah.
Pull that one off, goddamn.
Squeeze
God damn it.
All that shit on the monitor, nigga.
Oh, you're talking like that? That's different. So while we on the ladies, fucking with the ladies, let's fuck with the ladies, man.
Oh, shit.
Hey. That's bullshit.
Real pimping.
With that beginning to being played, how's it going down? Star to the star that I got to know now. Is you with me or what? Nigga trying to give me a nut. This honey's gonna give me the vibe. I'm politicking with this chicken, wondering if I'm a creeper. Little hood rat bitch from 25th in Jamaica. Coming through like I do, you know, getting my bark on. Knew she was a thug, cause when I met her, she had a scarf on. 54'11", size 7 in curves. Baby face, with the leg, she was 11 with curves. Girlfriend, remember me from way back? I'm the same cat with the wave cap that my fucker at TNT used to play. Still here, so it's all good. Oh, you know my niggas rich and them doing their thing on 35th Ave. It's a small hood. So let me get that number. I get up. Right. Is you on the track? Later on, see what's up. Talking to Shorty made me wanna do something nice. Looking at that ass made me wanna do something tonight. And I know right when I see right. Shorty looking like she tight. She right. Let her give a nigga the green light. With every danger being played, hey. I'll be going down. Strong to the scorn, then I got shit alone now.
Talking.
Is you with me or what? Nigga trying to give me enough. Just cause honey's wanna give me the buck. What? Propaganda being played, how's it going down?
bud. Think I'm trying to give me a nut. Cause honey's wanna give me the bud.
Normally, when I perform that song, or when I used to perform that song, a nigga shirt would come off. But you see the situation that's going on.
You tripping, cuz.
We're not pulling the shirt off today, baby. it's not coming on today. Fuck out of here. I don't give a fuck if it's 8.3 million, nigga. It's not coming off.
Hey, if we can get 9.5 million, X going to take his shirt off. We need 9.5 million motherfuckers in the chat. Hurry up. Quit playing, man. If he take his shirt off, I'm going to take mine off, too. You get two for one, two dogs for the price of one. Now, hurry up.
We're going to look like the number 10 up in this bitch.
See? That's the spirit, Sweezy. That's what I'm telling you. Zone, zone. Shout out to my nigga Timberland. Timberland, you at the house, you watching this shit. Timbo, give me a fire emoji if you having a good time. Give me a fire emoji real quick, huh? Yeah, it's red wine zone. Matter of fact, I want some red wine. Can somebody open up this 19 crimes for me?
You're nice with the drinking. You went from the gin to the red wine. Like,
I don't give a fuck okay, tonight, X. I'm with you, nigga. You know I love you, nigga. Yeah. I'm with you. It ain't every day I get to be around a good nigga, that's man. That's that puffy shit right there. That shit strong as a motherfucker. I didn't get this rock.
I was like, okay, Diddy.
Yeah, it is Jack. Diddy got it all, man. Diddy does it all, man.
Diddy did it.
Yeah, he do that. Okay, look, this is what I'm going to do right here. We was talking about the females. We gave the females they love.
Yeah.
All the ladies out there, you know we love y'all, but I'm a motherfucking rapper, man. Give me some rap shit.
Let the motion of your body be the key, cause we be the motherfucking G-Funk family. Now I'll play the G in this deadly game. Snoop Dogg is the name, dog pounds the gang. If it ain't one thing, it's a motherfucking other. Word to my granny and my daddy and my mother. Whether standing on the corner or bouncing in a six deuce. When I was locked up, I couldn't wait to get loose. And back in the day, on the side where it sat, a nigga had to have a fat sack. And I was a fool. Don't make me have to grab my strap and go rat-a-tat-tat. Niggas flat to a motherfucker face, he ball. Can't none of y'all niggas see the doggy dog. Cause I'm one rude boy coming with the wickedness. So shut the fuck up and listen while I'm kicking this. Blood glam, glam to the fall. Listen to the sounds of my nigga doggy dog. Blood glam, glam to the fall. Listen to the sounds of my nigga doggy dog. Top selector number one, Snoop Deagle Double G. Yeah! Now you can look to the sun and spot the moon and see Snoop Doggy Dogg step into the room with the G, he, she, we. Follow me, listen to the words that a nigga. I come down with the wickedness. I'm one rude boy coming with that darkness. Close your eyes cause you can't see me. I quit school cause of recess, you fucking BG. I'm shaking up the like Lordy. Now is he the dopest? You better ask somebody. When, then, send some gin in a pack of zigzag. Now let the games begin. Cause in 19 motherfucking 93 I fucked up every nigga known in the industry. Check this out, it's a dog bam bang. You know who I am, you know my motherfucking name. Who am I? Nickname, last name. The behavior and the flavor that the fam makes me want to hit your ass up with the dog pound, motherfucker.
Oh, okay. I felt that. Shout out to my nigga Cavi. My nigga Shirt Kings always coming through for me. You know what I mean? But right now, I feel like I'm on some West Coast shit right now. You know what I'm saying?
Come on, with
some smooth shit. Right. Let's do it.
Love my niggas, but where's my bitch?
Oh, that's my shit. You cheating now.
Hey.
You cheating now.
I told y'all I was a West Coast.
You cheating,
nigga.
Love my
niggas. Come on, sing it.
It's so good. It's all right. Fuck all day. Fuck all night.
Yo.
Call my bitches, cause wherever I go, call my bitches.
East to the West Coast.
All my bitches.
Hey, yo. Chickens is good for plucking, so I'm sticking bitches fucking. Got them tricking while they suckin', give them dick and they be fucking. I've done it all from acting two holes in a three-way. Dominican hoes on three-way. The country holding VA, and they all say the same about my game is tight. That's why every night a different group of bitches start a fight over some dick that they don't even own. All I'm giving them is the bone. Blowing up a nigga's phone, but ain't nobody home. I'm in the zone trying to do things, let's turn this into a cool thing.
What's up, girl?
You doing that?
No wonder why I wanna leave at night. It's because I leave at night. I'm leaving bitches not grieving right. I fuck the head up with some sick shit. Come over with some long dick shit. Make it some great shit, but grip shit. Then I'm out. It's like the trash on a Thursday. Knowing she be giving up the ass on her birthday. It's so good. It's alright. Fuck all day. Fuck all night. Call my bitches, cause wherever I go, call my bitches. East to the west coast.
For all my bitches.
Come on. It's so good. It's alright. Fuck all day. Fuck all night. Call my bitches, cause wherever I go, call my bitches. East to the west coast. All my bitches. Flock, 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 flock. Yeah. Yeah.
That was for all your bitches, right?
I recorded that here in L.A.
What?
Oh, first of all, let me explain this. When you're in New York, nigga,
uh-huh.
The entire state of California is L.A. Don't take it the wrong way. Like, that's all niggas in New York. No, like, where is that? L.A. It could have been in San Diego. It could have been in Oakland. It don't matter. Right. L.A., that's what we call it. But right. I think I actually did record this in L.A., my second album. You know what I mean? Magnolia, the studios over there.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
And we fuck with that. That's that heartbeat.
Yeah.
The heartbeat is a West Coast anthem.
See, niggas don't know that. Right.
Nigga, that's an anthem out here. Exactly. That's gangbang music. That's why when you did that, nigga, we was automatically in love with that. Like, this nigga X know his shit.
That's all it was. Yep.
You know your shit.
You got that one,
nigga,
right.
Nigga, you got that. Your ear was glued to the system. You know what I'm talking about?
That's a little nigga fucking with the music. You know what I mean?
Well, man, gang recognize gang, right. Nigga. Shit. So let me see. Wait a minute. He said that was for all his bitches.
East to the west, you know,
how do I feel about bitches?
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Lick on these nuts and suck the dick. Get the fuck out of here, done. And I'm out in my bitch to make a quick run. Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Lick on the nuts and suck the dick. Get the fuck out after you're done. Then I hop to my feet to make a quick run.
I once had a bitch named Mandy May. I used to be all in them guts like every day. The pussy was a bomb, had a nigga on sprung. I was in love like a motherfucker, licking the pearl. So the homie used to tell me that she wasn't no good. But I'm the maniac in black, Mr. Snoop Eastwood. So I figured niggas wouldn't fuck with mine. Guess what, I got dappled by one time.
I'm back in the motherfucking county jail.
6 months on my chest,
now it's time to bail.
I get released on the hot sunny day.
My nigga D.O.C. and my homie Dr. Dre.
Scoop in the coop,
Snoop, we got news.
Your girl been tricking while you was drinking
your county blues.
I ain't been out of sex.
God damn.
And already gotta do some motherfucking shit.
Hey,
check
hey.
It. Move up the blocks as we move up the block. I see my girl's house. X past the clock. Kicking the dough. I look on the floor. And it's my little cousin dancing.
And he fucking your hoe.
Yo. I uncock my shit.
Come on.
I'm heart broke, but I'm still low, man.
Fuck a bitch.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Licked on the nuts and sucked the dick. Get the fuck out after you're
done.
Then I hop in my boot to make a quick run.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks.
Yo, nigga.
That's
your shit.
That shit was on repeat.
That's your shit, like, nigga. Look, that's your shit,
nigga.
We was
in a Burgundy MPV, nigga.
Nigga, you fucked me up knowing all that, nigga. I damn near forgot my lines, nigga. You damn near fucked me up.
That's my shit right there.
You almost fucked me up with that shit.
So every time I get mad at my baby mother, that's the song I put on repeat, nigga. On my grandmother, I'm telling you. On grandma, nigga. When I get mad at my motherfucking, my fiance, that's it. That's it.
My nigga went off into that shit, nigga. That shit was too crazy.
Bitches ain't shit, but
hoes and tricks. You hear me?
Except one. Except Charlene, right? No, Charlene is just annoying. Charlene just puts pressure on niggas and then want to stand there and look cute. Fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get out. My motherfucking nerves.
Oh, shit. Hey, my nigga, this shit is a fucking party right now. Hey,
yeah.
Shout out to everybody watching because this is what Versus was supposed to be from day one.
Yeah.
A celebration of two bad motherfuckers that love each other, that love their music, that's in here doing some creative shit, expressing the love that they got while making their music and continuing to do the shit that we do. I love you, X.
I love you too, my brother.
And I ain't afraid to say it. Nigga.
You know what's real shit? Like dogs. Dog.
Right.
And God.
Right.
The only two things capable of unconditional love.
And they the same words if you flip.
Backwards. There you go.
That's cold. That's why we walk around with God in us. We take him everywhere we go.
Can't help but have God in us.
Come on, man.
With the heart of a dog.
Talk that.
The heart of a dog.
Ooh.
I ain't your friend because you're my friend. I'm your friend just because I'm your friend.
Now, say that. No connection.
A lot of niggas don't know how to be my friend.
Talk about that.
You mean? I'm your friend just because I'm your friend. So when you do some fuck shit, I'm going to be mad, but I still love you.
Right.
I still love you. You can't take away my love, nigga.
Right.
My love is mine, even though it's for you.
But it's mine.
Come on.
Talk to
me. Come on.
I talk back.
So?
Shit, nigga, I love you more.
I
love you more today than I did yesterday. How about that? And that's 1,000 wow, nigga. Know that.
While we on topic of some real shit, let's just hit it with the realest shit I ever did.
This the realest shit you ever did. It better be my shit. Oh,
it is. Yeah.
Oh, it is. Can I get your backgrounds on this?
Oh, yeah. Please do.
I just want to say, you know, you got to get up. You know, so I'm going to talk to you like this because you got to get up, man.
See, the man, it's the supper.
It's the supper.
But survive, well, that's the fine meaning in the suffering.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping and falling.
I can't get up.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping and falling.
I can't get up.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping and falling.
You gotta get up.
Get back on my feet so
you can tear shit up.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping and falling.
I can't get up.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping and falling.
I can't get up.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping and falling.
You gotta get up.
Get back on my feet
so you can tear shit up.
I've been through mad different phases, like mazes, to find my way. And now I know that happy days are not far away. If I'm strong enough, I'll live long enough to see my kids doing something more constructive with the time than bitch. I know because I've been there, now I'm in there. I sit back and look at what it took for me to get there. First came the bullshit, the drama with my mama. She got on some fly shit, so I split and said that I'ma be that seed that doesn't need much to succeed. Strapped with mad dreams, a heart that doesn't bleed. I'm ready for the world, or at least I thought I was. Faggot niggas when I caught a buzz, I was thinking about how short I was. Going too fast, it wouldn't last, but yo, I couldn't tell. Group homes and institutions prepared my for jail. They put me in a situation forcing me to be a man when I was just learning to stand without a helping hand. Damn! Wasn't my fault, something I did to make a father leave his first kid at 7 doing my first bit. Back on the scene at 14 with a scheme to get more green than I'd ever seen in a dream. And by all means, I will be living high off the dog. And I never gave a fuck about much but my dog. That's the only motherfucker I'd head off with my last. It's the double load, nigga. Headed nowhere fast.
Hey, I'm slipping and falling.
Can't get up.
Hey, I'm slipping and falling.
Can't get up.
Hey, I'm slipping and falling.
You gotta get up.
Get back on my feet
so you can tear shit up.
Hey, I'm slipping and falling.
I can't get up.
Hey, I'm slipping and falling.
I can't get up.
Hey, I'm slipping and falling.
You gotta get up.
Get back on my feet
so you can tear shit up.
That ain't the half. Shit gets worse as I get older. Actions become bold. Heart got colder, chip on my shoulder that I dared a nigga to touch. Didn't need a click, cause I scared a nigga that much. One deep with the bitch, starting shit for kicks. Catching fish, throwing bricks, getting by, being slick. Used to get high, just to get by. Used to have to pop. Hell in the morning before I could fly. Ate something, couple of 40s made me hate something. I thought some hurt, now I'm ready to take some. 3 years later, showing signs of stress. Didn't keep my head cut, don't give a fuck how I dress. I'm possessed by the darker side, living the cruddy life. Dead like this type of nigga with a bloody knife.
I wanna make records, but I'm fucking it up.
Slipping, I'm falling, can't get up.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling.
You gotta get up, get back so you can tear shit up.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. Can't get up, and you're slipping, falling. You gotta get up, get back, so you can tear shit up.
Nigga,
thank you for that.
I got chills on my arm, cuz. Nigga, you see that shit? Nigga got chills, nigga. Like I walked in a freezer, nigga.
That's what's up.
That's the gangster Holy Ghost. Damn.
That's the beauty of the truth.
It is.
That's the beauty of the truth.
When you write the truth, that's the expression that you get. Motherfuckers feel what you wrote that night that you wrote that record. You understand what I'm saying?
Can't no shame or no. Succumb to shame.
Right. That's a fact.
But you know, this what it is? Fuck it. Right. Because you know what? Ain't about you being ashamed of anything. It's about you saying that to help somebody else.
Right. Your story may be somebody
else's. Your pride might cause a nigga to lose his life.
That's heavy. All you little artists out there listening, you hear this? You hear this real
write
expression?
That write that pain.
Write it.
Write that pain.
Write that pain.
Write that pain. Write that pain.
Yes.
At 13, I was fucking a bitch, 26. Sexual abuse, but I was getting my kicks. Then they say something broken that need to be fixed. Because all I want to do is fuck a lot of chicks. I used to get beat senseless by my dude. So I grew up thinking, that's just what moms do. Running away, but had nowhere to run to. So I accepted a 7, I must have been wrong too. Fuck out of there. Write that pay, nigga.
Yeah, that's real spit. And on that note, this probably the realest shit I ever wrote.
as I look up at the sky. My mind starts tripping, a tear drops my eye. My body temperature falls. I'm shaking and they breaking, trying to save the dog. Pumping on my chest and I'm screaming. I stop breathing, damn, I see demons. Dear God, I wonder, can you save me? I can't die, my boo-boo's about to have my baby. I think it's too late for praying. Hold up, her voice spoke to me and it slowly started saying,
bring your lifestyle to me, I make it better.
But how long will I live?
Eternal life and forever.
Oh, will I be the G that I was?
I make your mind better than you can imagine or even dream of. So relax your soul, let me take control. Close your eyes, my son.
My eyes are closed.
Murder was the case that they gave me. Murder was the case that they gave me.
I'm fresh up out my coma. I got my mama and my daddy and my homies in my corner. It's gonna take a miracle, they say, for me to walk again and talk again. But anyway, I get fronted some keys to get back on my feet. And everything that nigga said came to reality. I'm living like a baller, mo, having money and blowing hella chronic smoke. I bought my mama a Benz and bought my boo-boo a Jag. And now I'm rolling in the 9 Triz AL Dog Brash.
Your ass is fine.
Indeed, agree, proceed to smoke weed. I never have a want and never have a need. They say I'm greedy, but I still want more. Cause my eyes want a journey to more. Really though, check it out. Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.
Oh. Getting heavy. It's getting heavy up in here.
That's
it's
pain.
Getting heavy. It's getting heavy.
That's pain. You said right there, pain.
Yeah. Okay. Let's get it.
Oh. If you love the money, then prepare to die for it.
Oh.
Niggas done started something. You can lay in the flames or hug the sky for it.
Niggas done started something.
Don't come at me with no bullshit. Use caution. Cause when I went shit, I dead shit. Like abortion. For bigger portions of extortion and racketeering. Got niggas fearing. Fuck what you heard. Just what you hearing. How much darker must it get? How much harder must it hit? See if you're hard to niggas flip. When I start a bunch of shit. I like pussy. But now I bit my face. So give me 3 feet. Do we creep no more than 3D? Niggas see sheep. Bloodhounds found your shit buried in the mud. Following chases of gunpowder residue and blood. A positive ID is impossible. So you know, John Doe is what they gon' be putting on that tag on your truck. Now who gon' tell your mother her baby's under recover in the morgue? Stiff as the log, stepped out by the dog. I'm a hard-headed nigga that wouldn't listen. So you got what you came for. Surgery with the chainsaw. I hit the fucking streets, cause like I said before, ain't nothing going down until I eat. Motherfuckers thinking soul and bound, impressing bitches and stressing bitches while I'm testing bitches' game, addressing bitches and caressing bitches. And dealing with motherfuckers on all levels. What I'm dealing with is all devils. Fucking mistakes, running with niggas you call rebels. I got an army of 730 niggas, dirty niggas that come through and worry niggas. 30 niggas that like the berry niggas. And scary niggas did it all the time, cause what they got is all of mine. Your man was talking shit until I pulled the 9. And if I don't know you, I don't fuck with you. And if you with my man, then he getting stuck. And gave it to money, cause I just lost my mind. When he crossed the line, sent his back through his chest and I tossed the 9. Boss the crime, black daddy. I stabbed bodies with the black shiny. But jazz fingers that act shoddy. Get it!
Rough ride.
Damn, nigga. Shit. You had to drop a bomb on that motherfucker. I was like, nigga, if you don't put no fire alarm or a bomb on into that shit, nigga.
That started the kettle.
You hear me?
That came out the kettle.
Yeah, I brought that out you.
Came out the kettle. I'm like, okay.
That nigga bit his leash off. That's one of them niggas that bite his own leash off and be like, rah, rah, nigga, let me out. Rah, rah, rah.
Right, right.
You hear me?
Yeah.
You hear me? That nigga bit his leash off. Get that goddamn dog. Get him. He done bit his leash off. Hey, tell him about the mean dog, Battle Cat.
The dog so mean. They look like they tried to tear him off. I said, oh my God, they want to eat my husband.
Ricky Harris, rest in peace.
Babylon, Carolina West. I own this motherfucker, and my name is Tata.
Put some more
y'all
tempo on
know
that
who
shit.
I am. Y'all
speed
niggas
can't up bit.
Shit. But we got something old and something new for y'all tonight.
Yeah,
put your hand together for Snoop Dogg and Dogg, the Dog Pound, and
them out of the pneumatic.
It's like everywhere I look and everywhere I go, I'm hearing motherfuckers trying to steal my flow. But it ain't no thing, cause see my nigga Coolio would be up on the game when I stepped in the
hill. You know, some of these niggas is so deceptive, using my styles like a contraceptive. I hope you get burnt, seems you haven't learned. It's the knick-knack paddywhack, I still got the biggest sack.
So put your run away, cause I'm back. Why? Hit em up, split em up now. Tell me what's going on. It makes me wanna holler cause my dollar's coming ozone. Known for the break off, so take off your clothes and quit trying to spit at my motherfucking hoes. Speaking of hoes, I get to the point. You think I got the bomb cause I rolled you a joint? You so late. And I'm the big dog. I scratch you off my balls with my motherfucking paws. Y'all's niggas better recognize and see where I'm coming from and steal east side till I die. Why ask why? As the world keeps spinning to the D-O-double-G-Y.
Ricky Harris, rest in peace. Shout out to the Dramatics.
Ricky Harris, rest in peace.
Yes, sir.
Damn, that's crazy. That's crazy. I had no idea.
You didn't?
I had no idea. No.
Yeah, man. He loved you, too. Cold game, man. You know how life is.
Yeah. I mean, the Lord giveth, the Lord taketh away.
Yes, he do. He makes no mistakes. It's all his plan.
We don't have to understand why he's doing what he's doing.
Right.
It's better if we just accept it.
Say, man, it's another angel up top.
It's going to be. It's yes. going to be. You know, it's going to be his will.
At all times.
So, you know.
Talk that talk. Shit.
That's a tough pill to swallow right there.
Really is. Mm. That's why we got to do this music. Get us through that pain.
Yeah.
People love. You want some love to the people? How many people out there watching now, Swizzy? See, you just keep blowing these numbers up. You lying, cuz. This nigga be lying like
a screen. The screen still look the same.
It just screen ain't changed. It's still the same 10 names that just keep.
Right. Oh. Okay.
No smoke?
No.
I don't even smoke. Zone, zone.
Zone, right. Where we at?
It's on you. Oh! Woo-wee!
Yeah.
MC shit.
Come on.
Hey, yo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Raise the hoppers.
Zach, it sound like Kevin.
Okay.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, man. Cow, come and get some.
Yeah. Stop. Cause if I catch you when the sun is down, run it, clown. Come up off that. I'm gonna get it down. Run it down. I'm just gonna go. It's gonna be that. See that? That shit'll finish you, don't believe that. Where we at? You value your life? What is your possessions? Don't be a stupid nigga. Learn a lesson. I'm gonna get you either way. And it's better to live. Let me get what's in your sock. Cause it's better to give. To receive. Believe what I say when I tell you. Don't make me put this somewhere where nobody is smaking. But when the light is out, it'll come back on. But see, the flick nigga gonna come back on. Break that strong. Do what's wrong. But you ask for it, baby. Use a big nigga. She ask for it, baby. So I can hit you up on front. Think it's dumb sweet, one heat, one deep, leave behind one cheek.
Nigga, that was my line, how baby.
How do we work that out?
Hold Steve on. Ass, baby. I'm right on him on that yeah, yeah. shit.
Hold
yeah,
on,
nigga.
Hold on for a minute. This motherfucking,
What, you need a break?
I need a drink to listen, nigga.
Go ahead, nigga, go ahead. We're going to take a 5-minute commercial break. You understand me? Just because we can. You understand me? Yeah, because we can. So now we need y'all to go get y'all some refreshments. You understand me? Get y'all some refreshments. Roll up something. Have a snack or something. Hit you some Ciroc, some 19 Crimes, some Indigo Gin. You understand me? Some of that Raisin Cane's chicken. And get your shit together, because we'll be back after these small commercial breaks, bitch.
Play something, cuz.
But 90 seconds, nothing. Yeah.
Very African.
Come and step inside the temple, see what's happening. You'll taste the bass flow coming from a zero. Tell me what a no. Funky lesson is a new flow. Stomping, walking in my big black boots. Living off the earth, eating herbs and fruits. The children awake me by the mountain and the river. And gather round the fire for the scroll that I deliver. The speak of a house is from the sand to the sky. And devils ever doubt and want to measure how high. Your logic reveals you, your mind can't catch it. Dimensions of a god go far beyond brackets. Coming to my oven, devils come and you burn. I can always be a vulture with the strength and black word. You're pissing me off because you swear you're higher level.
If y'all having a good time out there, give us some fire emojis. Let us know what it do. We had to take a little break. Small break, little commercial break. Can we have a moment of silence for this small chronic break? We paid the cost to be the boss. You're watching Versus TV. Please believe it. On Apple Music and on Instagram, Versus TV. Live and direct. DMX, Snoop, D-O-double-G. Oh, yeah, it's going down. It's a motherfucking dog fight, y'all. All around the world. Yeah. Well, fuck it. Until he get back, let me drop a rap. Got so much shit on my mind, I gotta step back. Like James Brown, I get down. Snoop Dogg, a battle cat, make the funky sound. With a blunt in my hand, I'ma do what I can. See walking on stage like a black man. Come on. Okay, okay, that's the commercial break. We back now. Back from commercial. Back from commercial. Keep the shit ghetto as a motherfucker. Hello. Now, did y'all get y'all tater chips? Y'all got y'all some more to drink? Y'all rolled up? I got to give a shout out to one of my homeboys. This nigga sent me a video of him having his outfit laid out for the night. That nigga had his pants, shoes, and shirt laid out on the bed like he was going to the club for the Versus battle. I ain't going to say your name because I ain't going to blow you up like that, but I can't, because he going to be mad. His niggas know he going to be mad. That nigga had his outfit laid out on video like, nigga, this is what I'm wearing tonight. I'm like, where you going? Nigga, to the Versus battle. The fuck you mean you going to the Versus battle? That nigga put on a whole outfit to watch us from at his living room. My nigga, I ain't mad, cuz nigga was fresh as a motherfucker too. You hear me? But what we at now? We getting towards the end now, right? Okay, well what I'm gonna do right here, cause the last record you played was 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It was like a crew jam, like the crew. ULL, Method Man, that shit was like hard. Like, that's a record I wanted to be on, cause it was so many lyrical niggas on there. That, you know, when as a rapper, when you hear a song like that with some of your favorite niggas on there, you'd be like, damn, them niggas couldn't squeeze me in there for 8 bars? Like, damn, can a nigga from the West get 8 bars? Like, nigga, I mean, wiggling this motherfucker and get 8, nigga. Come on, quit playing. I only want 8 bars, cuz, just 8. But it at the same time, I went and made me some crew music. I created a crew called the Eastsiders, right? And my crew, we represented a gangbang culture. I had a homie from this gang and a homie from this gang, and the gangs didn't, you know, like, get along. But when we came together to make music, we brought the gangs back together, and we brought the whole West Coast gangbang culture together. And this song right here is like a gangbang anthem. So if you are from anywhere, I need you to get up right now, tighten your motherfucking chucks up, and let's get our bang on.
Eastsiders, come out and play. Eastsiders, come out and play.
Eastside, 1-5, 2. We finna show you motherfuckers what's happening. Training, coming in the front and center, state your name and gang. Yeah, the meat side is back, and we came to bang. Giving it up, pistols and chucks, rags hanging. Strictly insane, and we do the damn thing. It's the big bad Eastside
Rollin'.
Now, how many blocks we control? 20211719 and a motherfucker die.
Murder block in the swamp, front of grandmama house. Elm Street, 12th Street, all brands knock them out. Stay deep, brain deep, main streets the mortgage. Young G's, little G's, casualties of war. So we push the turn, steady puss and work. Niggas love seeing us, so we look for dirt. Where the shit don't stop, and them 6-4s hot. If you just get socked, one trip get dropped.
All black with a little bit of gold. And let me show you motherfuckers how to Eastside roll. Foot to the pedal, heavy hand, no stiletto. Westy clip for your boot out, Pinchy Lafayettos. I'm about to make this shit crack. We got straps in this bitch, I got something on the back. Tell you motherfuckers, damn, it ain't no thing when you bang with the dog pain.
I love it the way the homies come through all blue. Nigga, what y'all wanna do?
I love it.
We got hoes to the left, platinum on our chest. Nigga, yep, yep.
I love it.
Can't stop, won't stop. So what that LBC like?
I love it.
We do the damn thing all night. Better yet, go live.
I love it.
We keeping that shit cheap, cause that's all I see.
I love it.
We always gon' roll
and stay way too cheap.
Can't help but love it. Let's do it. Let's just get into it, baby. Let's just get
it. See, I believe in money, power, and respect. First you get the money, then you get the motherfucking power. After you get the fucking power, motherfuckers will
keep
respect
life.
You.
1 pound respect, what you need life. Everybody. 1 pound respect, you need ride.
Everybody.
1 pound respect, you need life. You'll see the light. All key to life.
Drop the rail, bless a nigga with the ill. That nigga's on my skill. X from the grill. Hit him up, spit him up, wet him up. And watch him come, get him up, shut him up.
When you do dirt, you get dirt.
Bitch, I make your shit hurt, step back like I did work. Shit, no fucking game, but you take a plan till you land.
The wind, junk,
yard, Japan, mom's an old brand. They're coming home, but you not. You sitting up in the trunk, starting to rap. And hell is hot, I know, cause I'm here now, baby. It's going down, baby. Get the 4 pound, baby. Let off up in a nigga, especially if he think he bigger. Get my motherfucking trigger. Did I? Can I get my? Is it gone? You make sure I can
take one shot if it's on.
Money, power, respect.
Yeah.
What you eating like?
Yeah.
Yeah, the key to life. Yeah. That was Gary Coleman, huh? Nigga, we had Arnold in the video. Rest in peace. For real, though, we had that nigga in the video. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to go ahead and give you some of that, because you win your West Coast bag, right? And I like that, when you win your West Coast bag. So I'm going to go on my East Coast bag.
heard about me.
I'm a G, and I'm a motherfucking P-I-M-P. See that pimping back there on that screen?
Yeah.
There was a whole lot of pimping back there, huh? Whole lot of pimping on screen. Them niggas was like, oh, look at that pimping back. Yeah, that's that shit to remind y'all that shit, huh? We from the same era.
Motherfucker right. Motherfucker right. Let's get it to him.
No.
Hey.
No.
Hey.
No.
Hey.
No.
Hey.
No. Oh, shit. No.
My dog gone.
Stop.
Your dog gone.
Drop.
And here we go.
Shut him down. No. Open up shop.
First we had him like.
Oh.
Now they like.
No.
Why, baby?
That's how Rough Riders roll.
My dog gone.
Stop.
Your dog gone.
Drop.
And here we go.
Shut him down.
And open up shop. First we had him like.
Oh.
Now they like.
No.
Why, baby?
That's how Rough Riders.
Wanna try.
What?
Niggas wanna lie.
What?
Then niggas wonder why.
What?
Niggas wanna die.
What?
All I know is pain.
What?
All I feel is rain.
What?
How can I maintain?
What?
With mansion on my brain.
What?
I resort to violence. What? My niggas move in silence.
What?
Like you know what I silence.
New York niggas the wildest.
What? My niggas is with it.
What?
You want it, come and get it.
What?
Took it, then we split it.
You fucking right, we did it.
What the fuck you gon' do when we run up on you?
What? Fucking with the wrong crew.
Don't know what we going through.
I'ma have to show niggas how easily we blow niggas.
Let me find out what's
the
niggas.
What?
That's running with. Break it up in this metal, light it up like a candle.
Just cause I can't stand you,
put my shit on taste like you bustin' grapes. Think you're holding weight, then you
haven't met the apes.
My dog gone,
stop,
your dog gone,
drop,
and there we go.
Shut them down, and open up shop.
First we had them like,
oh,
now they like,
go.
Why, baby?
That's how Rough Riders roll.
My dog gone,
stop,
your dog gone,
drop,
and there we go.
Shut them down,
and
open up shop.
First we had them like,
oh,
now they like,
go.
Why, baby?
And that's how Rough Riders roll.
Y'all niggas crazy, I bust you and be crazy. Stop acting like a baby. Nosy people get it too. When you see me spit at you, you know I'm trying to get rid of you.
Yeah, I know it's pitiful.
That's how niggas get down. Watch my niggas spit round. Think you take this kiss down. Just for talking shit, clown. Or you think it's funny?
Then you don't know me, money. It's about to get ugly. Fuck a dog, I'm hungry.
I guess you know what that means. Come up off that green. Five niggas on the beam. Don't make it a murder scene. Give a dog a bone. Leave a dog alone.
Let a dog roam.
And he'll find his way home. My home is a cave. And yo, I'm a slave till my home is a grave. I'm a poor capers, it's all about the paper. Bitches cross the papers and now they wanna
my dog's gone.
Stop.
Your dog's gone.
Drop.
And then we go.
Shut them down, open up shop.
First we had them like,
go, go.
Why, baby?
And that's how Rough Riders roll.
My dog's gone.
Stop.
Your dog's gone.
Drop.
And then we go.
Shut them down, open up shop.
First we had them like,
oh.
Now they like,
go.
Why, baby?
That's how Rough Riders roll.
Motherfucker right.
Nigga, that's how Rough Riders roll.
Motherfucker right.
Nigga, I told you I was going to get your back on a couple of these things.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
oh,
it's
yeah.
Just, well, I don't give a fuck what nobody say,
the
nigga.
Feel, the feeling is mutual.
My nigga, I like that. That shit sound good and feel good to me. You understand me? What we at with it? I mean, let me see. I mean, you did that right there. You're going to make me have to go in my... I'm going to have to go in... Oh, my God. You're going to make me go in this bag. Come on, Cat.
It goes 2, 1, 3, and here we go. And he came here tonight to get on your case. And we are the crush grooving, the body moving, the record making, and the record breaking.
One, two. Bringing to the folks, Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble.
Cause ain't nothing but a G-thing, baby.
Too low, doubt, thinking so we crazy. Death Row is a label that pays that. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But I'm back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man. And at the same time, burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get from while I'm a Bennett. And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping.
but I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt.
So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt.
You never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take a tote but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this. And who gives a fuck about those? So just chill till the next episode.
Shout out to my nigga Dr. Dre. I had to keep his verse on there because I wrote that whole song, so it was like, fuck it.
There you go.
You know what I'm saying? That's a cheat code.
Y'all, I hope they ready to party because it's time to motherfucking party, baby.
Uh-oh! But...
Woo! Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
If I got to bring it to you, cowards, then it's gonna be quick. Aight, all your men have been in jail before. Suck my dick. And all the mother cats you run with, get done with, done quick. Fuck you, going broke the dog with some bum shit. Aight, they go to gun quick. Now I'm one shit. All over some dumb shit. Ain't that some shit? These niggas remind me of a strip club. Cause every time you come around, it's like, what?
I just gotta get my dick sucked.
And I don't know who the fuck you think you're talking to. But I'm not him, I explain, so fuck what you do. Or you're gonna find yourself very next to someone else. And we all thought you loved yourself.
But that couldn't have been the issue.
Or maybe they just saying that the nigga cause they miss you. And they were trying to diss you. That's why you laying on your back looking at the roof of the church. We can tell the truth and it
come
hurts.
On. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here, up in here.
Y'all gonna make me act a fool.
Up in here, up in here.
Y'all gonna make me lose my cool.
Up in here, up in here.
Off the chain, I leave niggas soft in the brain. Cause niggas still want the fame. Off the name. First of all, you ain't that long enough to be fucking with me and you. You ain't strong enough. So whatever it is you pumping on, I got you thinking that you're Superman. I got the kryptonite. Got a smack with my dick and a mic.
That nigga's a savage. That ain't even good actors.
What's gonna be the problem? It's out of all the factors. You whack, you twisted. Your girl's a hoe. You broke the kid ain't yours. And everybody knows. Your old man say you stupid. He be like,
so
I love my baby mother.
I never let her go. I'm tired of weak ass
niggas wanting over pussy that don't belong to them. Fuck is wrong with them? They fuck it up for real niggas like my man to them. Who get it all as a strip but the hands with them.
Man, y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here,
up in here.
Y'all gon' make me go all out.
Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool.
Up in here,
up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool.
Up in here,
up in here.
Yeah.
Nigga.
Yeah.
I just remember when we was in New York and I was DJing that night.
Oh, yeah.
And you came to see me.
Yes.
And I pulled that motherfucker out the hat. And yeah, you spit that motherfucker like.
Yeah, right there.
You spit that motherfucker like the album, nigga.
You and Mike Epps.
Yeah, nigga, come on.
I got pictures out of my phone.
Nigga, that was a beautiful night.
That
ain't no happen, that's God.
Right.
That ain't no happen, that's God. That's what it was supposed to be. Man,
I ain't waiting for no security. Nothing. I'm
man,
going. I'm going.
You hear me?
Yeah.
That's a moment in my life. Like certain shit like that stick out to me. Like when shit happened like that. Like right. God's plan. Like we didn't call each other or plan that shit. It was just
none
a.
Of that. None of that.
That's the spirit.
Yeah.
Spirit is good.
Great.
You better know it.
Won't he do it?
Man, all the time. So since you lost your mind and finna got motherfuckers partying up in here. Up in here, up in here. I feel like it's only right that I do this. With the PMC the crib, ma. Hey, you know that right
drop
there.
Drop it like it's hard.
Hey.
Drop it like it's hard.
Whoop.
Clap your hands, everybody.
Like hard.
Clap your hands, everybody.
Okay.
Hard. Pop it like it's hard.
That shit right here.
Come on, y'all, sing this shit.
when the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. And if a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Sean Don and I roll the best weed cause I got it going on. I'm a gangster, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. I keep a blue flag hanging out my backside, but only on the left side. Yeah, that's the crip side. See, ain't no other way to play the game the way I play. I cut so much, you thought I was a DJ. Two, if one, yep, three. I'm S-N-O-O-P, D-O-double-G. I can't fake it, just break it, think when I take it. See, I specialize in making all the girls get naked. So bring your friends, all of y'all come inside. We got a world premiere right here, not get lost. So don't change the diesel, turn it up a little. I got a living room full of fine dime bristles. Waiting on the pistol, the diesel, and the shizzle. Cheese to the biz act, now ladies, if we get so with the pimps in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. And when the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. And if a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Sean Dunn and I roll the best weed cause I got it going on. See, I'm a bad boy with a lot of hoes. Drive my own cars, wear my own clothes. I hang out tough, I'm a real boss. Big Snoop Dogg, yeah, he's so sure.
Zone, zone.
Yeah. Have a lot of fun with this shit.
Yes, sir.
As you know, it's coming to a motherfucking end. It's getting there. It's getting there. It's getting there. Mm-hmm. I got one motherfucking question before I get off this motherfucking mic.
Mm-hmm.
Where the motherfucking hood at?
Oh, throw your motherfucking hood in the air.
Hey, yo, your niggas must be out your fucking mind. Yo. Thinking y'all can't pull another motherfucking rabbit out the hat. Think I ain't got a trick up my motherfucking sleeve, you bitch ass.
Yeah.
Damn, man.
Yeah.
That's how you gon' end like that?
Yeah.
That's how you gon' end.
Where the motherfucker at? Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
So the East Coast ain't got no love for Snoop Dogg and Dr. Dre? Huh? The East Coast ain't got no love for Snoop Dogg and Dr. Dre?
You know,
nigga, we know where we at. We know where the fuck we at, nigga. Yeah, let it be known, nigga. We know the East Coast in the motherfucking house.
Motherfucking right.
Yeah, nigga, let it be known. Cat, give me some West Coast shit, cuz.
2, 1, 3, hit it.
Hey, well, my niggas who be thinking we soft, they don't play. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off. Hold up. Hey, well, my niggas who be acting too bold, take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode.
It's the motherfucking Digo Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
Da 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 da. You know I'm mobbing with the D-R-E.
I need you to put your motherfucking emojis in the sky right now. Give it to me one time, yo. Oh, shit.
Top dog, buy them all, nigga, burn this shit up. DPGC, my nigga, turn that shit up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we looking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Thug niggas, drug killers, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, well, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my hoe a 44 when she grabbing the back door. These bitches looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this motherfucker just to swing in my hair. Bitch, quit talking, quick walk if you down with the set. Take a bullet for some nigga, take his dope on his jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if your ass get cracked, bitch, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the ass, you'll be relieving your stress. Hold up. X, I love you, cuz.
I love you more, brother. Sick. That was sick.
Oh, you got that brick house? You got that brick house in there? Uh-oh. Shit. Hopefully y'all enjoyed that motherfucking session.
What's the number, Swiss? What's the number?
We done.
No, the number. Fake ass numbers you hit us with the whole
time. Yeah, them fake ass. Thanks, X, for reminding me about them fake ass bloated numbers. These bloated ass numbers this nigga got. Is they real? I'm lit right now, so I can't believe nothing.
I'm saying, you know we fucking with you, nigga. This nigga Swiss. He got hold up.
This shit is real.
He put his chicken down and everything.
It's Spotify.
He put his chicken down.
It's Spotify.
Hold
it's
up. Disc. Nah, nigga, them is real, nigga.
We know they real. Right, we just don't see them.
We believe you.
We just can't see it.
Right. We want to see them like you see them.
Yeah, seeing
is believing. I want to believe like you believe.
God damn, yo. Might as well slam, y'all.
Yo.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, X, check this out. This is me and you when we did what we did. Let's have a seat, spit shit like old kids. When we was young, we used to rap all the time. But now we sitting at the pad dropping rhymes and rhymes off the mind. Let me kick this shit. Let me spit this shit. Freestyle, C-style, Snoop Dogg is the shit. When it comes to this rap, bang, 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 here I go. X, go ahead and let it flow.
Man, yo, I had a song. I had a song for this beat 8.5 minutes long.
Give me about a minute of it. Come on, nigga, you got it. It's in there.
This is like
it's in there. Pull that 90s. Shit out. Pull it out.
Girls are my profession and obsession. I say no one above them. To me, they're not possessions. I really, truly love them. Short ones, tall ones, big ones, small ones. Winter, spring, summer, and fall. Ones. Yo, I love them all, especially. This is the 80s. He's talking the 80s.
Spaz out right now, then, nigga. Spaz right now.
One shot by one gun by one dude. A reason to get it or something. Fuck you. You know how a nigga move is how a nigga move. Fuck a snake, shit a ape when you plate half food. Fuck, I'ma do what I do it. Wherever the fuck you at, nigga, we coming through. You ain't no motherfucker from the home of the brave. Where we lived in the mountains, we played in the caves. When I came into the dream, I crashed with a wave. I'm the best, that's something that I'm taking to the grave. Oh, fuck a Jesus, he's type to be fucking with dogs. Stop fucking with me, cause I ain't fucking with y'all. I'm gonna drop the ball, shot it right back. Later.
Well, since you said that, let me say this. It's no thing on Double G, and I'ma go and play this. We'll drop this shit and pop this shit. Sit back half a second and just pop this shit. We got drinks on the table, Minute Maid fruit punch. Snoop is on the mic and I'm the baby of the bunch. I'ma slow this shit down, I'ma blow this shit down. Show you motherfuckers how we do it in the dog pound. We got two dogs off the leash. We gon' teach one from Yonkers and the other from Long Beach. Now each and all gotta sit back and enjoy the show. This is the way we flow. Off the top is some original. S-N-O-O-P, D-O-double-G-Y to the D-O-double-G. I'm so cold with the shit when I rock. Snoop Dogg's on the motherfucking top. Cause I'm the dog with it all and I don't fake. So go ahead and make this motherfucking earthquake.
Let's get it.
Yes, yes, y'all.
That's how we do. It's West Coast shit. Who's you? What do you do? Because I wonder why you just stand there with your ears in the phone the whole motherfucking time looking at niggas all crazy.
I think they're going to cut off now. They're going to cut off in 8 minutes.
It's a little scary. It's a little leery. A little leery.
They're going to cut it off.
One hand in the pocket, one hand in the phone, and just eyeballing niggas. I can tell you ain't talking because your mask ain't moving. But you got the ad? Yeah, okay.
He must be the nigga that pulled the plug on the live.
I picked him right out. Like, okay, yeah. Watch him.
You can't what?
Out, make sure he don't get out.
Can't pull the plug on the live yet.
Make sure he don't make it to the door.
We're not done yet now. We're not done. Living my best life, let me spit the shit and get the shit hype. I lay back into my seat and I beat the beat. Snoop Dogg's on the mic, I got so many techniques. But let me talk about this one. The style that I use is referred to a gun. It's like an AK in that motherfucker spray. When I lay back and say what the fuck I'm gonna say, let me kick this shit so swift. Battle Cat and my nigga DJ Swiss. Oh yes, it's so complete. We keep this shit straight for the street. Don't stop that shit. Let Snoop come through and just drop this shit. I got another batch of rhymes off the top of my dome. If you just play that beat and hand me the microphone, let me spit that, get back. Got that shit to make a nigga kick back. Hit that, blaze that. Snoop Dogg on the microphone. This is nothing but a phase rap. An elementary lesson for those niggas out there guessing. And they testing, fessing, and not addressing. But none of them can fuck with the essence. Double O to the P, that's me, the one and only. Yes, indeed, Snoop Dogg, the big homie. When it come to doing this shit, I'm so cold. Been doing this shit since I was 7 years old on the east side, riding the bike. Other niggas was out doing the site, doing other shit that they like. But I chose to grab a mic and do what I like. So I did that, and I done that. So motherfuckers, go ahead and run that. Battle Cat on the one. Snoop D-O double G and get the job done. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for rocking with us. DMX and Snoop Dogg. You gotta say we fucked it up.
Yeah. Battle of the Dogs. You know what, it's not about winning or losing. It's about playing good music. You mean?
Now, nigga, go X. Go X. Go X. Go X.
You gonna scratch that like a motherfucking New York City DJ?
Come on, nigga.
Ain't no way for me to say just how deep the flow gets. You're still waking up in cold sweats off an old dress. I done did more times than the clock. From Valhalla to the Rock, I represent on every block. Diz off, fade out, grizz down. From now on, this is how shizzit is going diz down. Put down or come through, squash your toes. Don't even breathe, cause in jail you was washing clothes. Get in front of hoes, start faking G. If you tell her you get dough like the bakery, making me scheme and plot. So where's such a dream? I put that head to bed, you can dream a lot. Funny shit is before I shot the nigga. Should have seen how the bitch came about the nigga. Now I got the nigga. So I can run up in him and say, daddy, before I put the gun up in him. But one up in him, 2, 3, is in a clip. Have his whole head looking like a busted lip. And I stiff, cause I can't stand another case. Which it was weak so I could laugh at the look on his mother's face. Even though I know that it's shit funny about knocking the nigga off just to get money. I still do what I got to. And to be grateful that I never got you, I was shot.
That's how you feel? Keep that shit right, Jack.
They keep putting them.
Keep that shit
right. They keep the mic going. I'm like, I didn't want to do it.
You did it, though. But you did it, dog. Check this out. 1-2-1-2. I was chilling right around my way. 21st east side of the beach. This motherfucker ran up on me talking shit with his homies like he was a straight G. Asking where we're from while he running up. Gang bang my set on every one of them. Some things, some they will never change. Fools don't respect nothing but to gang bang. What's seen is what's saw, dog, is the law. I had you niggas running like a marathon. Lil G's trying to creep on the ease with it. Talking about they gon' get my chain and they gon' leave with it. But they don't know, once they get close, that's tic-tac-toe. Three motherfuckers laid on the floor. Yeah, this happened yesterday on the West they spray. I heard an essay say that Snoop Dogg is the coldest when it come to this shit. Don't try to take your shit, cause you get hit. This lick is not to get licky too quick. And if you run up, you get popped with the thick bitch.
Oh, check it out, y'all. Oh, check it out, y'all. Check it out, y'all. They call me go against the grain, the swag is reckless. Since 12, smack a nigga, snatch his necklace. And a nigga go respect it, don't come through like Debo. Gotta touch the dice, but get paid off, CeeLo. The man faggot, he know, go hard and get down. Never dog hit town, I shut shit down. Cause I want it now, I see it, I'ma take it. You better hope I don't want it all, cause I'll leave you naked. Ain't never had to fake it, don't come through with no gun. I so son, I'm scared of no one, and I don't run. Tell niggas, X is back, and it ain't where I'm at. So I'm giving niggas, X is back.
See, this is what you call real hip-hop, right? You understand what I'm saying? This is the kind of shit that hip-hop was built on. You know, this is the architectural structure of this thing that we call hip-hop. You dig? That's
Swiss,
a DJ.
Swiss over there putting motherfucking... putting charcoal in the motherfucking pan and wood and shit.
What's the number, Swiss?
Yeah.
Okay, we good now. That's a good number to end on, cuz.
2.7 million trillion. Oh, the computer went off, though. So,
yeah,
we can't even see the 10.
Like, they gone now. The battery died.
Speaking of batteries dying.
Oh, your battery did, too? You got a charger?
I want to be able to talk. See, you can't even do that. You're cheating. I got something I wrote a whole... I don't know it all, though.
Spit some of that shit. Make that shit...
Go. A friend of mine asked me to sign on the dotted line. I was like, damn right, and shit changed the game. From that point on, rap would never be the same. Rough Riders was something we built together. Me, D, Y, together. Started the groundwork, then later on, came from TV and sisters and boy. Mike Geronimo was fucking with Herb. We all got together and started to swerve. Don't do it. I don't remember it all. I'm halfway through it. That shit might... You hear that one? That one's gonna be crazy. And it's our story.
Yeah, yeah. One gun, one time for your mind.
You'll never find...
Swing down, swing low.
No matter where you search... Someone who cares about you
like I do.
This is what happens when you put niggas on the mic for a couple hours and then just turn the music off. All these goddamn lights and cameras still flowing.
Now,
random ass shit.
If y'all done, we done. I mean, like what Baby said, you finished or we done? Are we finished or we done?
Right.
What is it?
Pick one.
Now. Thank y'all for tuning in to the Versus Battle on behalf of me, Snoop D-O-double-G.
The dog.
We love y'all. Everybody get up.
And get the fuck out.
Everybody get up.
And get the fuck out. Everybody get up. And get the fuck out. Come on.
Square Biz, nigga.